Unless, did she go right? Maybe she went right. Shotgun! And stupid thing. Downloading. Yeah! Now where did she go? Okay. Show me the meter here or something. On the second level. So what are my plans today? Not much, play some Fallout. That's about it, and then just hang out in TeamSpeak after that. Oh, there she is.
This Vault-Tec machinery is so fragile. I had to jury-rig this elevator a few days, and it's on the fritz again already. Ah, that's got it. See you upstairs.
Okay, let's go! Leave the elevator alone. First level, second level. She wants me to go to the second level, wasn't it? I think so. Oh, here we go. Hi. Hi.
Good, you're here. Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready to begin.
Time is of the essence, so I'll be brief. This place is filled with spores that are toxic to humans, and we need to get rid of them. I've pumped the vault full of a highly flammable gas that, once ignited, should destroy the vast majority of spores. There's one problem, though. The gas becomes semi-inert on exposure to oxygen, meaning the gas will have to be ignited close to where it's being introduced. I need you to find the vents where the gas is being pumped and ignite it. Oh, and survive the resulting blast.
Yeah, that could also be good.
Good.
Riley, where are you? Where are... Where are the, where's the weapon I'm trying to find for our kid? Research finds events. I don't have a clue where I'm going. I am pretty lost. I'm not 100% sure. Where she wants me to go. It's a pity I can't like shut off the one that's showing me how to get out. So I'm guessing it's down story. So like in here. try looking over here. Nope. In here. Oh, and then done in here, I guess. Yeah, okay. Oh no. Uh-oh. Yep, we got a crash. Well, fuck me. Well, fuck me. Right. I don't know when I lost. It probably, yeah, auto saves when you go outdoors and stuff. That's super light now. Audio master. And why is there a black screen exactly? There we go. Okay. So dying that night. Yours crashes a lot too. That was the first crash I've experienced, to be completely honest, with this. Although I do remember a long last time ago when I played through this on Xbox, the oh my god, it was awful. Oh, there's the gun there, isn't it? Ah, that is the gun. That's the gun I was trying to find. Okay. I remember when I tried to play through this game on Xbox, the load times. Oh my god, the load times. I remember at the start, the load times, it took 5 minutes to go through the door in the middle of Freeside. And like, you have to go through that so much. It's terrible. Shit. Shit. Okay. So I want to get out into the caverns and down one, isn't it? Out into the caverns. And down one. Please don't crash. I think it was because I landed as I went through the door. You're on Xbox? Okay, good. Didn't crash. Yeah, there's nothing wrong with it on Xbox. I played through it on Xbox the most. I just recently bought it in this with all the DLCs. I want to say recently bought it. I mean, like, I bought it a year ago in this, and I'm just playing it now. I think down here. And all the DLCs as well. Which I haven't played on this game before. If I could finish my sentences, that would help a lot too. God, right, here we go. That didn't work. Alright, you guys wait here, please. I don't want either of you to get scarred for life.
Oh, I'll be here.
Now, do I have a Granada? Granada would be helpful. Granada. I do. Hell yeah! That's how we do it, our kid. You just stand there and look like a badass. That's how we do it. What was I using? I was using lever action. Let's go. And let's go. And try not to leave any of them this time, like our kid in the middle of Freeside. He kind of stood there for a bit, like, why'd you leave me? What the hell, Don? Ah, okay, that takes me down. Elevator, report back to your lady, back to NCR camp, is the plan. And she was on level 2. Yeah, yes, she was. Level 2. I've helped you fight the plague, which is the green people coming alive.
You survived. I was beginning to think you hadn't. You'll be pleased to know that the spores should no longer be a problem. Now all that's left is to ensure that none of this ever happens again. The research that led to these abominations must be erased.
I've already got the research.
I need a connection to the vault's backup system from here. I just have to remotely delete all the files, and we're done here. No, it shouldn't take... That's strange. The system says that the files were accessed recently and copied to an external source.
Who could that be?
I don't know anything about that, would you?
I am...
Yes, that sounds like something he'd do. Well, there's nothing for it, then. Those files need to be erased. Hold out your arm and I'll have it done in a flash.
Let me think. What do you guys think? Let her do it or... do what I was supposed to do? So I'll wait until someone says something. Duty. Yeah, for science. I know. She's got nice hair though, look at that. Look at how gracefully it falls. Just ignore the bits that have no hair. And her decomposed face and no nose. No lips or anything. But look at how gracefully that hair falls. For science.
So you're gonna be stubborn about it, eh? You sure I can't change your mind about this? Then you give me no choice.
She's gonna rape me. Boom! I just did her hair for her. I just basically did her hair. Hell yeah. So where is the entrance? Actually, I haven't even got that weapon yet. God damn it. That was like the whole thing I was gonna do. Just get the weapon for your face. What's his face? Our kid. How do I get it? I wonder. Hmm. How do I get there? Oh, you don't have to worry about the spores. The spores are all taken care of. I've already cleared that all down here. I haven't cleared these rooms. Yeah, go ahead, Locust. Shit. How the heck do I get to those stairs? I need that gun. Let me check this link really quick. Oh god. He's talented. You have to give it to him. Do a save. Number door save. Okay, so the stairs go up there. So how would I access them? Through here? Nope. Vault 22 in the common area. Go to the fifth floor, pest control, enter the stairway door. Do you guys see? Player's level. Lock difficulty. Okay. Let's do that. Let's do that. And this way. Elgar. Go to the fifth floor. Okay. Go to the fifth floor, enter the stairway door to the common area. Okay. Yay, okay. There you go. Here you go, Gannon. Thank you, Riley. That's it. Oh.
Lead the way.
Make sure he's following me, okay.
What's up?
Well, why'd I go into this?
Sure. Just don't treat me like a pack Brahmin, okay?
Thank Riley for this. I don't need to give him ammo for it, do I? Yeah, MF, so... He can have some if he wants. I'm not gonna fucking use them either. There we go. And he's still using his plasma pistol. So how the hell do I get out of here now? Yay! We're finished with the vault. Let's hope we never have to go back. Return to Dr. Hildren. Camp McCarran. Boop. The people in Camp McCarran kind of hated me because they caught me stealing all the medical supplies. I hope they don't remember that though.
McLeverty, just don't do anything crazy.
Yeah, Pontiac guy does not want me to buy anything off him. That's good. Scumbag guy. Oh yeah, inside, under the stairs. Oh yeah, and there's that. I wonder, can I go up and like help them interrogate that Legion dude? Yeah, I got it, Rally. Thank you. Arcade said thanks, although he's still using his plasma pistol for some reason. Don't know why. Hello.
I was just wondering what had become of you.
I became a plant.
Wonderful. Excellent work. Let me see it. It'll take a moment to decode on my terminal. I think William's decryption algorithms seem to be working. Yes, here it is. The data is mostly uncorrupted. This will make the board of directors finally sit up and take notice. Here then, as promised, an agreeable sum payable upon delivery of the data. You've more than done your part.
Can I, like, extort him for more?
Your concerns are perfectly understandable, but I assure you, they're entirely misplaced. We would never use technology that wasn't fully tested. We aren't some motley band of vault alchemists. We're with the government, for goodness sake.
Huh.
A little faith in us.
Faith in the government. It's a funny joke. Fallout.
Did you find Healy? You haven't been back for a while, so I was hoping... She is? But she didn't call in. But if she's caught up in her notes... Sorry, I shouldn't question your word.
Hey! Hey! 800 caps! Hell yeah, I didn't even know I was gonna get that. 90. There we go. Science will put the 20. A level of twice? Oh, nice, okay. 100 speech. Because that's what I do. Repair. I need 50 lockpick to get into the. Place. I clicked reset, didn't I? I'm a retard. Purifier. I discovered a shotgun technique that has a chance to back an enemy back. To knock an enemy back. To back an enemy back? What? Make ammo out of tin cans. Survival. Thanks to unclean living, you've learned the secrets of lion blizzards. Oh, and I'm into the wrong one. Okay, hold on. Terrifying presence. In some conversations, you gain the ability to identify combat. No, before I'm standing, I'm fleeing for safety. Go for that, will we? Yeah, okay. We'll go for... Guess I could go for that and fight the power. Yeah. because we'll be killing a lot of people. IRL people, not IRL people, but actual people. Okay, Riley, I'll see you later. Maybe if I'm still streaming, I'm not sure how long I'll keep going for. To be honest, there are a few more quests anyway. But hold on, before you go, Riley, do we kill Kath, or do we let our Cass, or do we let her survive? Oh yeah, somebody post the straw poll link again if you were here earlier, so people like Ruckus and stuff can vote. For Cass's survival. I need to buy five, six ammo as well. So give me more ammo, please, robot. Five millimeter. They have neither. Wow. Okay. Oh, hold on. Let me just go to ammo. That'll be a lot easier. 5 millimeter rounds. Take all those. 5.56 rounds. Thank you, please. Yeah. Let me check your miscellaneous. Oh yeah, and we need to go back and get the sex doll crap. We can do that also. Assault carbine extended mags. Increased rate of fire, I suppose. That's so expensive, though. And then, whatever 5 mil ammo they have. Oh no, I already bought that, didn't I? 2,000 caps. See if I can get it under 2,000. I'll be happy enough if I can get it under 2,000. Okay, I'll take that. And let me see if I can upgrade this now. So, items. Assault carbine X. Still can't do anything to it for some reason.